that Ethan Rydell was talking about geopolitics as well. So not all, and I would argue not all news is bad news, but definitely if you look on the websites right now, you're going to see a lot of bad news, especially what's going on in the Israel-Hamas area, that conflict, and definitely something we want to keep up with.